So I'm about to steal an ambulance from a bunch of corrupt cops and possibly get shot to death.
You get to have all the fun.
And showtime. Shit, I can't believe I just stole a corpse.
You're gonna wanna drop it like it's hot, son. Right in front of the FBI headquarters ought to do it.
You already hit the angry corrupt cop motherload. Listen to this.
Osprey, report. I don't know what happened, sir. It's like they knew we were coming.
You're relieved of your duties.
Sir!
Tell Castro to be on...
So I'm about to steal an ambulance from a bunch of corrupt cops and possibly get shot to death.
You get to have all the fun.
And showtime.
I need help.
Shit, I can't believe I just stole a corpse.
You're gonna want to drop it like it's hot, son. Right in front of the FBI headquarters ought to do it.
You already hit the angry, corrupt cop motherlode. Listen to this.
Osprey, report. I don't know what happened, sir. It's like they knew we were coming.
You're relieved of your duties.
But sir!
Tell Kestrel to be on the next boat. He won't want to be late.
No, sir.
Cooper out.
The next predicted shoot on site is on Alcatraz at midnight.
Spooky. But what's the worst that could happen, right?
Don't say that.
Seriously, it's her Macbeth.
I'll keep that in mind when I'm being murdered on the abandoned prison island. I'm out.
Yeah.
Oh, man. I'm going to the Rock. I never got to go as a kid, you know.
That's crazy. You love Alcatraz.
Only as much as the next guy.
Oh, I know. Quick! What was the date of the mess hall riot?
Which one?
Nerd!
Oh, hey, I...
Nerd!
Yeah, sure. I know.
Today or tomorrow?
No, I get it. I get that it's the end.
You all day. Wait, why would I know that name? I'm so sorry, I didn't see you there. What?
Thank you.
try to take a deep breath, get your blood pumping? You just can't. Or it hurts.
Either way.
Sure.
So what? Everyone has a pinch.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, I'm on the rock.
The CTOS server should be on top of the prison.
On May 2nd, 1946, the Battle of Alcatraz began. Two inmates, Bernard Coy and Marvin Hubbard, overpowered William Miller and locked him in one of the cells. Coy, who had been starving himself, was then able to force himself through the bars protecting the gun gallery and take command of the prison from within. By the time the failed escape attempt was resolved, 44 hours later, two guards and three prisoners were dead.
That should do it.
There's more footage than I thought there would be. This is going to take a while.
I can wait. I got one hell of a view.
Oh, shit. There's footage of the cops murdering people on the rock 5-6 times already.
Then I need to get out of here without alerting the murder patrol.
No time. Camera 11.
They're here? Shit. And that's gotta be Kestrel.
Get out of there, Marcus.
Nah, we need him. Alive.
He can verify the list of names we pulled.
The cops are already inside. There's no planning yourself out of this one.
Freestyle it is.
Where are you?
Working?
I hear you. You okay?
Yes. I am somewhere safe. Your friends gave me temporary access to this channel so I could thank you.
You can thank me by going public.
Count on it, my friend. Take it easy out there.
Yo, I am never going to Alcatraz again.
You got to live the dream, man! You escaped from the rock?
That is 100% legit.
Okay, do you mind, man? Look.
Please?
I think I just want to sleep for like a year, if that's okay with you guys, all
Not
right?
Not yet.
Yo, come on. All right, fine, I'm up. Damn.
And voila.
Here with us now is City Councilor Miranda Kamei with her take on this latest blow to Oakland's foundering reputation.
Thank you, Shirley. But if it were not for the actions of public watchdogs and one very forthcoming eyewitness, we would not be having this conversation. It is my pleasure to announce that we have already launched a full-scale internal investigation with the cooperation of Oakland's finest. We want to make the Oakland PD a welcome name in the community.
Citizens of the digital age, welcome. Elements of the Oakland Police Department thought they could use predictive analytics to make Oakland safer. Instead, those who are corrupt hid in plain sight by perverting a feature designed to protect honest police officers from detection and retaliation. They smuggled drugs and organized hits. And they killed those who opposed them, over and over and over. An official inquest into the OPD is underway, but the real culprit, Bloom's crime prediction algorithm, remains free of blame. Perhaps it is free of systemic bias, as its creators claim. Or perhaps it was able to be perverted because those filters, to single out the weak, the poor, the powerless, were already hard-coded. Without a release of their source code, we will never know for sure. DedSec is giving you the truth. Do what you will.
Look. Bigger picture moment here, okay? Let's all breathe in. DedSec is a distraction, but they are our distraction. So let's hold on to that thought. Namaste.